Well, welcome back. My battery died on me, so I lost you there for a few minutes. Sure, there wasn't much too entertaining to let you miss, so we're kind of coming into Duluth. I thought I'd bring you back for the drive through the city. It's pretty nice. The interstate goes right through, practically all the way through the city. And then ends, but functions pretty well. Ooh, 30 miles per hour. That came up fast. There's a boat out there. Looks like fishermen, but yeah, and I hope Google gives me a good route. Oh, I gotta bring that route back up. Let's see. Doesn't have it. Okay, so I gotta go voice only. Navigate to Kia of Duluth.
Kia of Duluth may not be open yet. Take the next left onto North 54th Avenue East. In a quarter mile, turn right onto East Superior Street. Wow. In 800 feet, turn left onto North 52nd Avenue East.
Boy.
Continue on London Road for 3 miles.
This Google.
Turn left onto North 52nd Avenue East. In a quarter mile, turn right onto East Superior Street.
Well, it's all.
Take the next left onto North 51st Avenue East. In half a mile, turn right onto London Road. Continue on.
Well, I'll go back to that later. It's all confused. I don't know if the GPS isn't working right or something, but I know how to get there, except for the last turns, you know, the turn off the freeway. So thinks we're way over here. What in the world would cause that? Set my phone up on the dash or something. It might not be getting a good GPS connection.
In 500 feet, turn left onto North 45th Avenue East.
How's that, but I think once we're on the interstate, it'll be fine. nice apartment buildings here. I think that's apartments. I don't know. Yeah. Beautiful. Well, it found London Road. I think we... No, no, we're not on London Road. Look at that. That's no good. I hope that straightens up. Straighten out. I won't ask it to give us routes until we get close. All right, we gotta go South 35. I got a different mapping program, but it means plugging my phone in differently, or actually it's full Bluetooth connection. I don't have to plug my phone into the car, but yeah, it still thinks we're way over here. That's pretty crazy. I mean, I've had that do that occasionally, but not like this. Okay. If I miss a turn, it's okay. Google says they're not open anyways.
Kia. Continue for 1 mile. Take the next left onto North 2nd Avenue West. Take the next left onto North 3rd Avenue West, then turn left onto West 6th Street. Take the next right onto West Skyline Parkway.
Crazy. Well, I am gonna have to get off. I'm not sure where. Gonna get off of this thing.